language, there were still Italian designers like Gianfranco Ferre who were creating beautiful couture pieces, such as.
It was purchased by the museum's founder, Louis Ferre, from a London gallery in 1963.
First album, the success of which made her a big draw for the Leo Ferre Festival in Gougeron, France. According to eyewitnesses, Weldon's put on a terrific show.
Unfortunately, I've been able to find very little correspondence between Ferre and his dealers, and this would interest me.